Hola, Luis here. You guys still around?
Well, I wanted to go home, but Ashley just had to see this castle first.
Perfect, because I have a present I want to give you. Medicine that will help to suppress the progress of your problem.
Where do we go?
Let's see. Come to the courtyard inside of the castle. We can meet up there. Ciao.
All right, Ashley. Luis just said...
I got it.
Give me some space.
Okay.
I have some new goods that might interest you.
Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate.
Well then, what can I do you for?
That cash in your pocket or your life? Easy choice, mate. Crossing your T's, dotting your I's, that's the way to be. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. I'll buy almost anything. Thank you. Well, well, I can certainly do something with this. What you see is what I've got.
Where are you gonna put this? Your pocket?
I still have some new items you might be interested in.
Don't get... Yourself welcome. This gun turns heads into pumpkins, mate. Take this for a rampage through the patch. A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see.
What's that? How have we procured these cure? A wise choice. I know, I say that a lot, but I mean it. We'll have to come back anytime.
Courtyard's gotta be through that gate. Don't think our hosts are gonna roll out the red carpet. Things just keep getting better. What is that? I'm guessing it's not for decoration. Crossbows, huh? Something tells me they don't want to be friends.
What are they?
Shh. Keep your voice down. Thank you. I guess this is their idea of a warm welcome. This could work. Give me some space.
No problem.
Thank you.
Ashley!
You hurt?
No, I'm okay.
Let's go.
Hey.
Ashley!
You okay?
Yeah.
Anytime. Spread out. Give me some space.
Okay.
Took care of a request, did ya? Job well done. Deserves payment in kind. I've got something new for you, mate. Let us know when you've made some room. Got a select come back. Welcome. You're trying to thread a needle with a bullet there, mate. Came into some other bits. Easy work. Pleasant trip. Welcome. Thank you. Well, well. I can certainly do something with this. A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of... This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. Will that be all, then? All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you. There's some things money can't buy. Instinct, stranger. Where would it? What can I do you for? Come back and... Need time. Welcome. Thank you. Don't get yourself killed now.
A most warm welcome to my castle. Such a pleasure to finally make your acquaintance, Mr. Kennedy.
Who the hell are you?
Me? Oh, please, call me Ramon. And allow me to get straight to the point. I would like you to hand the girl there over to me. Now.
Yeah, fat chance, Ramon. The girl's just fine with me.
Mr. Kennedy, Mr. Kennedy. How noble. Nonetheless, you see, the girl must be ours. With a girl as the very source, your United States, and then the entire world shall overflow with his grace. For that is the iron will of my master, the most holy, Lord Sadler. So then, you will comply, yes?
Never!
You heard the lady.
How unfortunate. Do make sure our guest feels at home, now that he has chosen death.
Leon?
Just stay close. Locked. There's got to be another way to get to the courtyard. Come on.
Hey.
Be careful. Thanks. Looks like we can continue on this way.
Be careful.
Poor bastard. That's no way to go.
hiding down there?
Nothing. You were right about the animals, though. You okay?
I'm fine. Well, for now.
Used for?
Well, it's just a replica. Only a couple of uses for it.
Doesn't it look like it's telling some kind of story? This is the same room as before, isn't it? Guess we just circled around.
Leon, what are you doing?
Don't even think about trying this yourself.
Me? Are you kidding me? Jumping across chandeliers, seriously, who does that?
What are you, my mother?
Hmm?
Salutations, Mr. Kennedy. Are you ready to hand over the girl?
Not this guy again.
I'm taking the liberty of preparing some entertainment for you. Without further ado, the gallant knight protects the princess bear. Ugh.
No good.
Be careful. Leon, they're here!
Ah, the entertainment. Let's go. You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
out of the woods yet.
Top, don't you think? Over here.
Okay.
You gonna be okay?
Yeah, I got this.
Give me a break already. Here. All right. You hurt?
I'm good. Thanks. Okay.
Looks like the right place. You okay?
I think so. Instead of worrying about her, Worry about your own skin. Foolish little lad.